keeper chips in. Goal, yes! Superb goal by James Thomas. The hat-trick for Thomas. And it's his hat-trick that could ensure survival for Swansea City.
Stays down, and here's Curtis, and it went, I think, through Bailey's leg.
Swansea City dramatically have taken a 3-2 lead.